Hi everyone, this is nutritionist Dwanisha. I'm here to give you some suggestions to make healthy fast food. Yes, you heard it right. A lot of moms who have picky eaters, or you know, even husbands who want to eat some fancy food but you don't want to feed them junk, then this is the video for you. Let's start with the burger. Everybody loves a good burger. So what you can do is, there are two ways to make a healthy burger. One is with a bread and one is without the bread. So get some bread out of a local bakery rather than getting packet bread. It can be refined flour bread or it can be whole wheat bread. I like to stuff it with some paneer and corn steak. So what you can do is crumble some paneer or crumble some egg whites. Put mashed corn to it, make a patty and put it in the burger. You can also do a grilled fish fillet. You can even marinate some potatoes in coriander chutney, grill it and use it as a patty. So these are some of the options. I also like to use mashed mushrooms along with potatoes to make a mushroom burger. You can try tofu instead of paneer if you're lactose intolerant. So these are some of the healthy variations for burger patty. Then you can layer it with some lettuce, tomatoes, homemade salsa or homemade coriander chutney. Put in a slice of some fresh cheese like mozzarella or feta, and there your burger is ready to go. Serve it with a bowl of lentil soup and it's a complete meal. Now moving on to pizza. So of course, if you've seen my previous video, you would know that pizza eating the right way is not actually unhealthy. But if you really want to go out of the way and create something unique, then you can make your own pizza dough at home. It's not very difficult, it hardly takes 2 hours, and you can simply replace maida with half whole wheat and half of something like ragi or jowar or bajra or maybe quinoa flour. That gives a very good, very crispy pizza base. Make your sauce at home, use the toppings of your choice, get some mozzarella, and yes, you have your healthy pizza ready. If you want to do something like a wrap, try a burrito wrap or try a falafel wrap, which is very healthy. I like to make my falafel wrap in a jowar roti instead of a wheat roti. It tastes equally good. I like to make the falafel bullets pan fried instead of frying them. And I usually add some sprouts to the falafel bullets instead of chickpeas. So you have your jowar roti, you have a sprouts patty, and you have some veggies going in the falafel to give you a healthy falafel recipe. Try a burrito. So burrito can be some mixed beans. You can take 2 or 3 varieties of beans, toss them up in some Mexican spices, put in onion, tomatoes, lettuce as a layer, and roll it in whole wheat wrap. You can alternatively make a burrito bowl, so something like a rice, Mexican rice base, or a quinoa rice base, and you can put in beans layer, salsa layer, and a guacamole layer. That's your perfect meal ready. Another option for junk food usually, or fast food I would say, is fries. So yes, fries, please make them fried. If you try to bake them or make them, you know, like maybe sweet potato fries, your kids are not going to eat them. So give your kids some fries along with something that is healthier, so maybe like a vegetable wrap or a sprout wrap, so that cuts down the amount of junk that is going in their bodies. If they like to eat something which is Indian, something like a pav bhaji, any homemade pav bhaji is made with much less the amount of oil or the butter that goes in outside. I love to put pumpkin in my pav bhaji because it does not give a distinct flavor. You need less potatoes in the pav bhaji, and there is of course a very good vegetable content added to it. You can opt for some maybe 1 or 2 pieces of pav with 1 or 2 pieces of roti instead of having it completely with pav. Right, so junk food or fast food, making healthier is simply a matter of precision, you can do it easily. And if you need any more recipe guidelines, you can refer to two of my books by the name of Don't Just Feed, Nourish Your Child. So there are a lot of healthy recipes for tiffin, for snacks, for breakfast that you can refer to.